Hey guys, winter is finally over, spring is here, and it's time to start mowing the lawn. Last fall, I promised you a bunch of snow blowing videos this winter, and it only snowed one time. So I only ended up posting one snow blowing video. It's weird, ever since I started this YouTube channel, it just never snows anymore. Maybe next winter we'll have some more normal snowfall. All right, so today I'm gonna mow the lawn. Now, normally I mulch the clippings when I mow. It's just easier to do. Plus it's supposed to be good for the grass because the nutrients get back into the lawn. But today I'm gonna bag because my grass really hasn't started growing yet. It's actually weeds all over the lawn that really need to be mowed. And I don't wanna spread the weed seeds all over the lawn and make it worse. So I'm gonna bag the clippings. Then when I'm done, I'm gonna put down some fertilizer and weed killer and also some insect killer. So in a couple weeks, the lawn should be looking nice and thick. For now, it's still partly dormant. It's not brown anymore. It has turned green, but it's really not growing. The good grass is not growing, but it won't be long now. So in a week or two, the grass should start growing too, and then I can get on a normal lawn mowing schedule. All right, let's get to work. So for the past few years, I've been using fertilizer that is a mix of fertilizer, weed killer, and crabgrass preventer. And that stuff is pretty expensive. And I haven't had really any significant amount of crabgrass in the past few years. So this year I'm putting down fertilizer that is just fertilizer and weed preventer and no crabgrass preventer. Hopefully it works out. I don't think I'm gonna get crabgrass because once you stop it, it doesn't really come back easily. The seeds only last for one season, and then when the plants die, they die. So it's sort of a self-sustaining thing, and once you get rid of it, it has to slowly creep back into your lawn. So we'll see this summer once it gets hot if this was a good idea or a bad idea. But the stuff I'm using is a little bit cheaper because it doesn't have the crabgrass preventer. All right, well, all done. This was the first lawn mowing of the year. And like I said, it was pretty much just mowing the weeds, not really the grass. But I just put down a bunch of fertilizer and it's gonna be warm next week and hopefully it keeps raining regularly. So I don't know if I'm gonna be mowing next week, but the week after that, there should be a lot to mow. So I have something to show you guys. I've been working on cleaning out down by the stream early this spring, and it's coming out pretty nice. I have this little path right along the edge here. And when you come down here, it's all wide open now. I've got a lot more to do down here, but I've been burning barrelfuls of brush for hours and hours at a time. This is all I have left. So I'm gonna rake up all the leaves on this area and plant grass. And I'm gonna plant a row of emerald green arborvitaes right across this line to divide my little stream zone with the actual parking lot next door. So that'll be really nice. I had to come down here with an angle grinder and cut off a bunch of rebar that was sticking out of this concrete. But it's gonna look really nice down here once I'm done. I might not look it now, but believe me, it's gonna look cool. Maybe I'll put a rope swing over this tiny little stream. All right, that's all for now. I'll see you guys later.